when somebody overdoses, you know, seconds and minutes make a difference between life and death. So the quicker we can get the antidote into the patient, the better results we'll get.
Dr. Stephen Evans is the coroner for Lorain County. He's a big advocate for Narcan, a drug Elyria police and fire will soon be allowed to give patients. It's used to reverse the effects of a heroin overdose.
It's a very small kit. It has two vials in it. And if they come into an area where someone's unconscious, they would take the kit out, put a little spray adapter on the end of the syringe and spray it into their nose.
Up until now, they weren't allowed to administer the drug, but that's all changed thanks to a new state law. Elyria's Assistant Public Safety Director Bruce Shade tells us more about it.
This allows those people who are not, those firefighters who are not doing the EMS work to be able to administer it. So we're talking about really the full spectrum of public safety forces will be able to do this.
Not everyone gets to take part in the one-year pilot program, just police and fire in Lorain County. Shade says they've had a major problem with heroin there. Between 2011 and 2012, the number of overdose deaths tripled.
I think it's going to go well. We expect that what will happen is that the police officers and firefighters will arrive on the scene in countless situations and provide the medication and have a life-saving effect.
The coroner says the drug really has no side effects, so even if it's administered to someone accidentally, it won't hurt them.
Anyone who's unconscious, you can use it on. If it turns out that they were not a drug overdose, it will not hurt them. It will not hurt someone. It can only help them.
Dr. Evans says while this will help with the heroin epidemic, it's not going to solve the entire problem.
This is just to save their life. I mean, this is just the tip of the iceberg. There's much more that needs to be done after that.